No Pakistani is expected to figure in the sixth edition of the Indian Premier League to be held in April-May. The Indian Cricket Board has circulated a list of 47 players who would be up for auction on Sunday in Chennai, with South African and West Indies players making up the lion's share. Several Indian players too would be up for grabs. Sources in the Board of Control for Cricket in India said no Pakistani player has been included in the list of 47 players that has been sent to the franchises. Interestingly, the Pakistani men's cricket team played a series of three ODIs in two 2020 matches recently without incident. But immediately after the series, tension erupted at the India-Pakistan border, leading to anti-Pakistan protests. Bureau Report, IANS.